He knew that when Zion caught the ball right here, he was in jail.
It was gone.
So you know what I'm going to do? I'm not going to allow him the opportunity to hit that launch pad. It's a foul. That's all.
And he wrapped around his waist, not his neck.
When he was in the league as a younger player, you had to foul him to stop him. You'd rather put him on the free throw line. Now, up to this point, it looks like it's just fine.